In the past year, the trucking industry saw a notable increase of over 60,000 jobs. However, this year has brought about a significant downturn, resulting in the loss of nearly 40,000 jobs in the sector. A substantial contributor to this decline has been the bankruptcy of Yellow. Notably, the industry experienced its most significant monthly job loss in August, with a decrease of more than 30,000 positions, marking the largest drop for truckers since April 2020.